I'm just, can I get a picture real quick? I'm such a huge fan.
$10.
We're friends, we're friends.
This is actually my streamer.
No, I was just doing a bit. Yeah, they walked me through here.
He's a streamer, he's joking, but it is rude, and he should have told you first.
I should have. I'll talk to you later.
See you later.
This fight would just be a throwaway fight.
We do the first hit.
Now it's a cool fight.
Yeah, that's right. Now we get the fuck out. Look at, she backs up because she's a pussy, bro.
That's a good gimmick. You know what he should do? He should use chilling mist whenever she goes up in the air.
They're probably bogging, man. They're probably impressed.
I fucking hate this website, guys. I gotta go. I'll see you later.
And be the first.
From last year.
Oh, really?
At TVCon Paris, Amsterdam.
Cool.
It's good to see you again.
Yeah. That's cool.
Oh, no.
Pardon, way, yeah? When I'm running into people.
Pardon?
Wait.
Oh, désolé. Je suis désolé.
Do not buy your ticket. On the-
Give us one this way, please! Now!
Titan Hollow! Yes. Titan Hollow!
I
Titan
saw
Hollow.
It!
Titan Hollow! Titan
Bring
Hollow!
Bring it back!
Titan!
Bring it back! Titan Hollow! Titan Hollow! You have to be joking!
People are so nice to you. Chat, I am a paladin. Whether I am playing WoW actively or not, I will always be a Retribution Paladin. I believe in Retribution. Whatever you do to me, I will treat you the same way tenfold. If you are nice, I will be very nice. If you are weird, I will be weird. If you are mean, I will be very mean. I will try and ruin you, your family, your family's family, and everything that ever has remotely ever been connected to you ever. But if you're nice, it's all good. Annie is now stuck inside of the booth forever. She literally has to stream forever now. Annie, I'm sorry. Okay.
Looks like Malia has a date tonight, chat.
Wait, I can put this on to cover up the sweat.
Oh. Hello. I don't even know if we're still alive. I can smell my sack.
I can smell my pits.
I smell your pits and I smell my sack.
I feel so bad for anyone who's taking pictures with us because we're so disgusting.
What do you mean we? I only smell bad when I open my legs. You just stink in general.
Why are you so gross?
Why am I... Guys, who's grosser, me or Milena?
You're sitting on my phone. Take your sweaty sack off my phone.
Dude, fuck my sack.
No, no one wants to fuck your sack. It's too fucking sticky.
Fuck you.
Okay, I'm gonna go buy some food. I haven't seen Hassan yet.
He's hurt. So Austin,
he's hurt?
Did you hear?
No.
Is this okay to be on stream?
Yeah, they posted on Twitter. Whoever was driving their car went too fast and it rolled. So Hassan broke a rib.
What?
Austin's fingers, like, I just called him and he's getting his fingers retaped because they're like...
He broke a rib?
Yeah, Ran got hurt. No, his fingers are gone!
His fingernails are missing.
Hassan broke a rib, according to, well, that's what the doctor thinks. And he's like, I can't really breathe. I'm like, yeah, that's a broken rib.
Oh, no.
Austin's fingers...
When was this?
When they were on the way over here.
I mean, they were on today.
Yeah, today.
I mean, they were at the partner party.
Bro!
Yeah, sure.
Yeah,
let's
go. So it's your phone. You can take a picture of it.
Yeah, let's do it.
Thanks, man. Yeah, that's the wrong camera. Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Let's go. Excellent.
Oh, great. All right, cool.
Super cool, man.
Yeah, dude.
Make sure you take a picture.
Hold on.
Go on. Yeah, excellent. Amazing.
Sorry, I'm shaking.
Yeah, no worries, man. man. It's fine to be nervous. Cool. Amazing, man. Thank you. Have a nice one.
Yeah, thanks, man. That was a good one, actually.
No, she doesn't need to do that. She wants to. She's pretty.
I fucking need to.
You are the prettiest girl here besides Caroline.
She wants to do her makeup.
Yeah.
She wants to do her hair. She wants to make sure she looks camera ready.
Okay. So now that I'm seeing this from a mature, like, you know, adult person's point of view,
holy
Elena,
fucking
hey, how you doing?
Hey, ma'am. Happy to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well.
So glad to meet you.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
So, what's going on? Are you streaming?
Love picture.
Oh, I'm S-Man. Nice to meet you. Cool.
Where are you from?
I'm from Texas.
Texas?
Yeah. But my family's from Iran.
Oh.
Yeah.
We're from Hawaii.
Oh, sick. My best friend in college is from Hawaii.
Oh, really?
Yeah. His dad used to coach at U of H.
Which
one? Wherever U of H is.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I think that's what it was.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, really? Oh, it's fine, Chad. I'm gonna take you to a place I know very, very well.
Perfect. Cool. Thanks so much, dude.
Yeah, of course. Thanks, man. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Has anybody said you look like Ocelot?
Ocelot?
No. You know who Ocelot is?
Yes.
You look kind of like Ocelot.
Wow.
Yeah.
And the problem is we have a modern society where it's me, my feelings, leave when I feel.
Women initiate 80% of divorces? And does that mean that 20%, you think 20%? That's a huge percentage. That's fucking massive. And I'll even agree with you. That's huge. 20%? What do you mean? 80 versus 20? Yes, 20 is massive. 80% is huge? Yes, it is. I'm fully willing to accept men cheat and make the women file for divorce. Oh, I don't know.